Hello, YouTube friends. Well, I'm back again. This is Mess About One, also known as Richard Matthews, in the northeast corner of the state of Alabama. And I've been off quite a while again, but I'm back and glad to be back. I've been real busy during the summertime and some other things going on that I'll tell you about sooner or later. But it's a beautiful day here in northeastern Alabama today. Today is October 5th, I believe it is, and it's about 72 degrees, sun shining, and it's very pleasant. And as you saw, I've been out watching my truck, my vehicle. Did a before, the old dirty, dusty truck walk around, and then I did a clean truck walk around. But I thought of something as I was washing the truck. I've hand washed my vehicles a lot of the time while I've been growing up and since I've been a grown man. And of course, I'm like everybody else. Every once in a while, I go off to the car wash and get it washed. But today, I hand washed it. But there's one or two things that bother me about washing a vehicle. And it seems like it used to be easier than it is now. And that's to clean the windows in the vehicle without them being all smudged and streaked at the end of the washing. It seems like it used to be easier to do that than it is now, to get them not to be streaked. I use some Armor-All window cleaner and paper towel sometimes, or a cloth, but it still seemed to be streaked. But I found one thing that'll help you clean the windows better. And I just take a magazine, this is out of a Crutchfield magazine, cut out a page out of a magazine, and use that to scrub the window with after I've wet it and washed it with the Armor-All window cleaner. And I take this paper and scrub it down. You can still see streaks in the window. So I take that and scrub it down. It seems to do a pretty good job. What I was thinking is, I wonder how everybody else cleans their car windows when you do. There's probably somebody out there that has a better method than the method I'm using. So I'd like for you to comment on this video and tell me how you clean your windows. Maybe you've got a better way than me. I'm all for the easy way. So I'll make that it for this video, and I'll be back before too long and tell you what's been going on. Again, try to get back and make some more YouTube videos more often. But for right now, I'll see you a little later.